गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट डोपिंग। आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज टोबैको। द इविल हैबिट ऑफ स्मोकिंग एंड च्यूइंग अप टोबैको हैज इंस्लेव मेनी पीपल। इट इज टेकन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सिगरेट, बीड़ी, जिगर, स्नफ, च्यूइंग टोबैको, पान मसाला, ड्रिंकिंग ऑफ निकोटाइन वाटर्स दैट इज हुक्का एक्सेट्रा। All this form of tobacco are very harmful effect. The reason of its global popularity is that it give like its pleasing nicotine effect, that is it stimulate the brain and nervous systems and give the temporary relief from the worry, fatigues and hungers. Therefore the persons take the tobacco. The effect of tobacco are very adverse over the health. Okay, tobacco, it is taken in the form of cigarette, bidi, hookah, pan masala, etc. Tobacco, it contain the nicotine and it give the pleasing effect, that is it helps, it give temporary relief from the worry, fatigues, hungers, etc. Therefore the people take the tobacco. The effect of tobacco are tobacco as poison. The nicotine, it is a brain nicotine is a brain poison found in tobacco. Nicotine, it is present in tobacco, which is poison for the brain. It is one of the most deadly poisons known to man. Half a drop of pure nicotine can be lethal to kill a person. That is, if we take a pure drop of nicotine, it can kill a person, and there is no antidote for this poison. Therefore avoid the chewing of tobacco. That is, second is wrong habit. Usually people start this habit to relieve their tensions, which is the wrong concept. They think that if they take tobacco, it will helps to relieve their tension. But this is a wrong concept. And if you take a small amount of nicotine with the first puffs, if you take the small amount of poisons, then first time it will relieve your tensions. But after some time, it again assimilate the persons for another's puff. Thus the smoker is caught in his vicious circles and become a slave of this habit. Means us tobacco ka gulam ban jata hai. Usko baar baar he want a tobacco. It's become their habit, wrong habit. If they don't get a tobacco, then it will cause tension, stress, etc. Lungs and jaw cancers. Intake of tobacco bring to, that is, carbon compounds along with smokes, which cause lungs and jaw cancers. Increase blood pressures. Medical research revealed that single puff of cigarette can contact the smallest capillary, that is it increase the blood pressures, that is increase the heart rate up to 20 beats per minute. Thus the extra pressure is exerted over the heart and blood pressures. Therefore the chance of heart problems increase. Okay, if you take a tobacco, then the heart rate increase up to 20 beats per minute. Decrease in body temperatures. When nicotine enters the body, it reduces the flow of blood. This reduces the skin temperatures by 3 to 4 degree. Increase in sugar level. Tobacco increase the sugar levels by reducing the efficiency of pancreas. Therefore, it is very dangerous for a diabetes person to take the sugar, to take the tobacco. It also leads to chronic disease called diabetes. Okay, increase the sugar levels because tobacco reduce the efficiency of pancreas, reduce the lifespan. Smoking of one cigarette reduces the human life by at least 11 minutes. Moreover, health status also decline. Wastage of money. Tobacco, it is only the wastage of money. There is no benefit of tobacco. The persons as well as it is costly. Therefore, only wasting their money, no use. Reduce appetite. Chewing up tobacco, pan masala, reduce the appetite to a great extent, causing starvation. And also, it causes stress over the digestive system. Stomach, constipation, gets trouble, dehydration, etc. Pollution. If you, it causes great pollution and also affect others. Smoking. If you smoke, it causes air pollution. Reduce performance. The effect of tobacco can cause a great physical efficiency. Your physical efficiency is reduced. That is, especially your endurance will reduce. These are the effect of tobacco. Okay, tobacco. If you eat a pure, because in tobacco the nicotine is present and it has to reduce your stress tension. Therefore, the people start taking the tobacco, and if you take one drop of pure nicotine, it can kill a person. These are the some risks of smoking. That is, it causes chronic disease like a heart stroke, blindness, gums infections, aortic ruptures, heart disease, cancers, head and neck cancers, lungs, knees, stomach, kidney, blood pressures, reduce the fertility, etc. These are the some risks of smoking. Next is drug addiction. Drugs, what is drugs? Drugs, it is a chemical substance which alters the body and its function, and also known as medicine. Okay, drugs, it is also known as medicines. When they get inside the body, they bring changes in the biochemical systems of the body. The drugs are designed to improve the chemical imbalance in the body. Therefore, drugs are good as well as bad. If you take the drugs for a good purpose, it is a good. But if you take for wrong purpose, it may affect your health, because drugs contain a chemicals which helps. If there is any chemical imbalance in the body, then these drugs, that is medicines, helps to maintain, improve the chemical balance in the body. Therefore, it is also used as a medicine. Prescribed drugs. Prescribed drugs are those drugs which are prescribed by the doctors. It is prescribed drugs are used for improving the health. Prescribed drugs, that is, drugs are not an evil. Every times, many times, they save our life through their actions. Because if there is any imbalance in our body, it causes problems. Therefore, with the help of drug, it helps to maintain the chemical balance in our body. Drugs reduce the effect of disease, sickness, etc. by covering the chemical imbalance caused by disease. If there is any disease, there is chemical imbalance, and with the help of drugs, it helps to maintain the chemical balance, thus help in bringing improvement. Non-prescribed drugs. Non-prescribed drugs are used by the drugs addicted persons. Okay, non-prescribed drugs are very harmful, commonly used by the drugs addicted persons. The overdose of these non-prescribed drugs, non-prescribed drugs taking is terms as drugs, and non-prescribed drugs taking is terms as drug abuse. These addictions can only be stopped with strong determination. If the person is addicted towards the drugs, then it is very difficult, to leave this habit, and it can also the habit can be changed by the strong determinations. Okay, you can stop the drugs by strong determinations, hospitalizations, sympathetic attitude from the family, friends, etc. They take the drugs as a habit under the influence of bad company. Usually, why the people take drugs, the main reasons is they take the drugs to reduce their stress, tension, to emotion. They also take the drugs under the habit of bad company, remove the tensions, loneliness. Okay, the reason of taking the drugs are due to the influence of bad company, bad friend, to remove their tensions, loneliness, etc. But once a person start taking the drugs, he or she cannot stop using it, thus becoming slave to the drugs, and it can be stopped only by a strong determinations, hospitalization, that is through rehabilitations, sympathetic attitude from the family, friend, etc. Health is adversely affected due to weak immunity systems. If you take drugs, if you take non-prescribed drugs, it will make your immunity system weak, and many times health problems grip the body. Gradually, the body get addicted towards the drugs and work only if they take regularly. If the drugs are not provided to the person, the body start acne, paining, lot of discomfort, because the body become addicted to the drugs, and if they don't get the drugs, the body start paining. They will feel discomfort, and the person taking drugs come out of it on his own. This addictions is very powerful, and it may lead to addicted to one to crime. Okay, if you take the drugs, then it also leads to crime, stealing, buffing, irregular drugs, tracking, being seen to the self, family, etc. Because he is unable to control his mind, his social status also decrease, etc. These are the two types of drugs. Okay, prescribed drugs and non-prescribed of drugs. Prescribed drugs, because drugs are not evil every times. Many times they save our life, because due to chemical imbalance in our body, it may lead to disease, injury, etc. And with the help of drugs, it helps to maintain the chemical balance. Therefore, drugs is also good. If we use for good purpose, then it is drugs is also good. It's improve our health. Non-prescribed drugs are used by the drug addicted persons. They use these drugs, and non-prescribed drugs, some are stimulant, narcotics, beta blockers, etc. Harmful effect of drugs. Some harmful effect of drugs are eyes, mouth, skin, respiratory systems, your hypertonia, circulatory, high blood pressures, heart stop, chest pain, etc. Next is What are the effects of drugs addictions? They are very adverse of drug addictions over the individual, family and the society. They are as follow. The effect of drugs are, first is economical loss. Drugs are costly in all forms, and it causes great loss of the money. And if you take the drugs, it causes health problems. If there is any health problem, then there is an extra burden. There is an extra economical burden for the treatment of health on the basis of money. Physical efficiency loss. Drug addicted persons, their body is sick, weak, disease, etc. Therefore, the body lost physical fitness and health, and it caused many health problems and declined the sports person's physical fitness. His efficiency of the body is also declined. Loss of sense. Drugs, it's also affect our sense organs. That is, the sense of judgment is lost. Therefore, the person is not able to think properly. It reduces self-control. Therefore, he make a mistake. Next is loss of memory. Drugs addicted persons, the brain is not work properly. Okay, his brain cannot work properly. Therefore, his short-term memory is lost. What is happening? At the time of when he take drugs, he does not remember what happened or occurs. That is, his short-term memory is lost. Decline in appetite. Drugs addicted persons cannot eat his normal diet. Okay, therefore his appetite get reduced. Crime. Drug addicted persons make a crime. Unreliables. Most of the drug addicted persons are unreliables because they are considered unfaithful, and it is very difficult to trust them, because whatever the promise they had made at the times of drugs taking, it is unfaithful. It is hard to believe their promise. Disturb the family. Drug addicted persons have disturbed the family life, as they pay less attention to their family, and it causes very harmful. It disturbs their family because he's not able to give the time. He's not able to concentrate, pay attention to his family needs. Kidney and liver damage. Drugs cause lot of stress over the kidney, livers. Therefore, it causes kidney and liver damage. Increase the chance of cancer. These are the effects of drugs. We have complete our chapters, doping, in which we have discussed about doping, types of doping, drugs, effect of alcohol, tobacco. Okay. So, once again, I will repeat doping. What is doping? Doping is the use of drugs. Okay, doping means the use of drugs of blood product to improve the performance. Usually the sports persons use drugs to improve their performance, and doping is banned by the International Olympic Committee because IOC wants a dope-free sports and want to give an equal opportunity to athletes to compete. And Drugs is also harmful for the health of the athletes. Therefore, the drugs doping is banned in the sports. And the International World Anti-Doping Agency, WADA, that is World Anti-Doping Agency, check that the athletes has taken drugs or not. Okay, WADA, it is the WADA, World Anti-Doping Agency, who check that the athletes has taken drugs or not. And in India, NADA, that is National Anti-Doping Agency. Okay, for India, it is the National Anti-Doping Agency who check the players of the India. Types of doping, there are three types of doping: drugs addiction, blood doping, and gene doping. Drug administrations means the use of drugs. Drug administrations, there are various types of drugs which is used by the athletes. These are the chemicals or synthetic product. For example, a stimulant, narcotic, steroid, beta blockers, growth hormones, etc. In which the stimulant, it make you more active, energetic, it increase your heart rate. Therefore, it make you more energetic, active, alertness. Narcotics, it act as a painkillers, and it is mainly used by the long distance runner. Steroid is used for healing, it's heal. Growth hormones increase your body mass. Okay, it's help in growth and development of your body. It is mainly used by bodybuilders to build their body. Beta blockers, it reduce your blood pressures, it reduce your heart attack, it reduce your heart rate. Okay, beta blockers reduce your blood pressures, therefore your heart beats slowly. And it is mainly used in sports like shooting, archery, because in that game more concentrations is required. Blood doping means the use of blood product to increase the red blood cells. Okay, in blood doping means increasing the red blood cells to improve the performance. In blood doping, the extra red blood cells is injected in your body through a donor or own harvested blood or taking the drugs. Okay, in blood doping, the extra red blood cells is injected in your body through a donor's or own harvested blood or taking the drugs. This extra red blood cells carry more oxygen to the working muscles, and it's help to improve your endurance. Gene doping means use of genes, cells, genetic elements, or the modifications of genes to improve your performance. A stimulant, some prohibited substance, their effect. A stimulant has direct effect over the cardio-nervous systems and cardiovascular systems. It make you active, energetic, alertness, physically active. It increase the heart rate. Its effect are, it increase the aggression speed. Its side effect, what are its side effect? Its side effect are aggressive, violence behavior, blurred vision, dizziness, irregular heartbeat, etc. Narcotics, it is a painkillers, it is a good painkillers, it make you slow and sleepy. It reduce the feeling of fatigue, tiredness. and its side effects are slow response, decline in activity, loss of concentrations, vomiting, nausea, etc. Asterite itself in healing. It is used for healing, and these are the very strong chemicals. They are used by the players during the training process because it helps in growth and healing. They increase the heart rate, body temperatures, respirations, muscle mass, blood circulations, faster healing, rebuilding of tissue, etc. And its side effects are heart attack, cancer, that is liver or kidney cancers, infertility in females, male voice, in female, male body, their body look like a male, aggressive behavior, uncontrolled emotion, etc. And it is asteroid, it is mainly made from the animal sex organs. The growth hormones, it is used for increasing the mass of the body, is used for increasing the muscle mass, height, shape, size of the body, etc. And its side effects are unbalanced height and size, posture deformity, bones may be defected, may lead to overweight, etc. Beta blockers, it is used in those games where concentrations are required, and this reduce your blood pressures, heart rate, reduce the body temperatures, reduce your stress, tensions, etc. And its side effects are seen in later age. Diuretics, it's had to remove the fluid from your body. Okay, diuretics, it's eliminate the fluid from your body. Therefore, it's had to reduce the weight in a short period. It is mainly used in boxing, wrestling, etc., where weight is measured. Next is alcohol. It is also alcohol we drink in the form of ethanols. It is obtained from the process of fermentation and distillations. It is a byproduct from the decompositions of fruits, rice, barley, grapes, etc. And we take in the form of wine, whiskey, and the effect of alcohol, economical loss. Usually alcohol are costly, therefore economical loss, your physical efficiency of the body will be lost, your sense organs will be lost, you are not able to control your sense, your memory, short term memory will be lost, decline in appetite, crime, road accident, unreliable, very hard to trust the alcoholic persons, disturb the family life because they are not able to pay attentions on their family members, kidney damage, liver damage, blood pressures, increase the blood pressures, etc. These are the effect of drugs. Next is drug addiction. Drug addiction means drugs are the chemical substance which alters the body and its functions. Drug addictions, there are two types, prescribed drugs and non-prescribed drugs. Prescribed drugs are used for improving the health, and non-prescribed drugs, it is used by the drug addicted person. Drugs helps to maintain the chemical imbalance, so it is also used as a medicine. If there is any chemical imbalance in our body, it's this drugs helps to maintain the chemical balance. And non-prescribed drugs used by drug addicted persons, usually the persons take the drugs to relieve their stress, tension, emotions, loneliness, etc. And if they become addicted towards the drugs, it becomes very hard to stop, and it is stopped only through a strong determination, friendly attitude by the family, friend, through meditations, hospitalizations, etc.